to
get that. And there's all kinds of different clouds. There's, you see these pictures here, there's top of the cloud, things are really positively charged. And then in the middle of the cloud, things are really negatively charged. Here at the ground, here on Earth. And that scale goes from EF0 through EF5. So EF0, really, really weak thunderstorms, or really weak tornado. And those are just strong enough to maybe blow off a few shingles. Way, way up top, high, and air down, way down, ground, low, so you have the high to low, your air actually pushes. So, back in April, I went on a storm chase with Jim Reed, and we were down in